going fast. Don't speed up. Speed is on hold. Let's learn to go forward but slow, which creates engagement and suppleness. A little bit overbent to the inside. You're outside eight.
Left, right, left, left, good.
front. Oh, no, here you sit in the crowd, it looks like an emergency.
Yes.
Well, you're just promoting it by letting him go so correct. Forward, if he takes the right rein, he holds on it and holds the body around left. Plus one, I'm gonna get your counter bending a little bit. Plus making stretch, go forward, you're pressing too thin. You're addressing lateral softness and longitudinal softness.
Okay.
Body control that right rein, but you want to put it again and then again and spiral in. You must bump the left leg and use your right rein to guide you out. And you may have to go a little right sometimes. That is right, push him out. Push him out, and forward, come on left leg. Forward, move on forward, don't pull the left rein. Try to not curl up your left wrist, that has an effect on that left rein. You know, you know, like what you're doing. Your thumbs on top. Forward, move on to the left leg. Correct pose to diagonal. Forward, not the lower head go, the forward go.
Yep.
Okay, that is because when you look to stand and bend down, it's certainly like that. You pull the ball along into the back, but, and then normally all one cross go down, so back up a little bit. You have to maintain the same tempo as you stretch it, okay? You can make it more tough.
Okay.
Go a little bit more forward than that. That's very good, that's good. All right, next time around, so if you want to change the direction, go slowly with that. Turn it over to this circle, to a circle that you want to be, make the circle in the middle of the arena. Don't change the tempo, keep it stretching, don't run, don't change the tempo. And exercise, maybe to the right leg. This is more the right leg. As soon as you can take that right rein and try to make it look right, he wants to fall right. Give him the right leg. Forward. Forward. Rounder. I want to put his neck down below the withers. That should be down below his neck. Not short to his neck, just below his neck. More to stretch him over his back.
Okay,
so arch him around to the right a little bit. As you use the right leg to keep him so he doesn't fall in, you know, and don't make it short. Give the other rein just a little bit. Allow him to come down. Technically, when that's different, you on one rein, because you don't want to touch the other rein. And if you pull back on the left rein a lot, at the same time you're taking on the right, he's going to say, I don't want to feel the left rein. He's going to brace. Change the direction again around the circle. Go forward with the right wing, don't make any noise.
He's gonna pick his neck up to get his balance.
Okay.
Use your right leg to ride him over to the left rein, and use the right rein to break the stiffening by opening it a little bit and massaging the right side of his mouth, getting him to bring his head to the right and relax his neck, and bound his neck out and meet the left rein. You feel how when you get his head over to the right a little bit, you feel the left rein better?
Yeah.
So his neck comes out and meets it. That's where you want it to be. Very good. That right leg is gonna change the direction, and then turn around, tail fluidly. You can go from one to the other. Keep him stretching. Forward. Don't push your hands up. Forward. Right rein. Right and left leg. Right rein. And right. And right. You're gonna do everything to do with right rein. And get side leg. Both directions. Lower the neck, feather low. Come on, leg, left leg, right rein. That's good. Left leg, right rein. You're gonna change the direction again. Forward. Come on, leg. You're gonna start manipulating the right rein, closing the right leg. Push him over left, and then right, push him left. Very good. Right leg, bump him, come on. Right leg. Very good. A little bit lower the neck. Lay it down there with your right leg and your right rein. Pick up off of that right leg. And change the direction again. Keep him bent right. Bend right. Right, left leg, forward, come on, forward.
He's like, hell no.
This is hard.
I am not doing this.
We were perfectly
I was, yeah. She's never ridden dressage before, and he requires absolutely no leg to go forward, and he's super sensitive. So it's been a really big change for her, because I make her ride my horse, who requires all kinds of leg. And she's like, this shit's a lot of work. Yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. And it becomes a really bad habit, because all of a sudden you're, you want me to what? And he's more than happy to go along without you ever touching the reins or his sides. Mm-hmm. And that leaning back, that's a bad...
What did she ride before she started to...
Hunter. Yeah. English pleasure, yeah.
That's a hard transition.
Mm-hmm.
From that.
Mm-hmm. And when she gets nervous, she immediately goes to the fetal position. So I've worked really hard at yelling at her, like, consistently.
So do you work with her? Do you normally work with her?
No, I just ride with her. Oh, okay. We both lesson with Kate. Just recently started, I think, in October. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, actually, Chris keeps her horse at home.
Oh.
She trailers into our barn to ride.
Oh. So you're
the
eyes.
I am the eyes, yes. Can't wait.
Are you riding today?
No. My horse is on the injured reserve list. Has been since October.
Is it an okay injury that you might hurt?
Yes, I think it's right stifle. We came for our one lesson with Kate. It was October, and she was just a mess, so not really sure what she did, but we're still struggling with it, so we're off to the vet on the 28th. We'll see what happens. Let's just spend a couple $1,000 on x-rays, an ultrasound, I don't know, whatever else we can throw in there. How about some really expensive meds?
The things we do.
I know. She's had a massage. She's like, yeah. Do I get a massage? No. No, absolutely not. Why? Because she got one. Why would I need one?
The last time I got my horse massage, she was just does people do. And she's like, we should sign you up for one. I'm like, yeah, but she needs them.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm like, I'll just take a hot bath.
Yeah. I'll be all right. Nothing a heating pad can't fix.
Good.
There you go. Yay.
All right, well, then again, I suggest you keep your bend right, your right leg, slide over that outside rein. Left rein, keep from guiding in, the right rein, position to the right, your right leg. Remember what I said about bringing the nose around the right a little bit? That's it. That's the response. Done. Right leg.
Oh, look at me, I'm clucking. Good God. You're not riding, don't cluck. Okay, sorry. Did she just throw Kate under the bus? I think she did.